Properly. Do you ever get that slow draining sink blues? Does your sink look like this? With bits of yuckiness floating around? Got a strong stomach? Good, then let's get to work. Let's save some moolah on a plumber. Good, says the stinger. Unless, of course, you like seeing the plumbing crack of shame. You will need a kettle, a plunger, some baking powder, some gaffer tape, some vinegar, a tea towel, rubber gloves, and a plumber's snake. Get these in a good hardware shop. Step 1. Pour boiling water down the sink. If this doesn't work, progress to step 2. Step 2. Let's go for the plunge. Gaffer tape the sink hole to form an airtight seal and prevent any yuckiness coming up. Even though you might be tempted, don't lick the plunger. You don't know where it's been and that's gross anyway. Now, plunge away. Don't be afraid to give it some welly. If water still drains slowly, then try step 3. Step 3. Pour a quarter of a cup of baking powder down the drain. Now add a cup of vinegar to the mixture. Let it fizz away. Cover the drain for 10 to 15 minutes. If your next batch of water still doesn't drain, it's time to get down and dirty with your plug hole. Step 4. Put the plumber snake thingy down the plug hole, twisting the crank back and forth. This should dislodge even the largest blockage. Try the hot water again and see if that drains okay. That should do the trick.